Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. This singer-songwriter takes the traditions of Mississippi music and weaves them into something more, something he calls Mississippi hippie music. I never get that quite right.
All right, and now Stephen Michael has teamed up with Memphis native Lil Rounds for a brand new song, combining his country flair and her gospel background, and you get the new song called Ghost. And they are here this morning to tell us all about it. Good to have you guys both here.
Thank you.
So, Stephen, how did this come about, this combination and this song?
We actually wrote the song about 2 months ago, and when we went to the studio, I was looking for a particular sound, and my producer had worked on a project with Lil and suggested her, and when she came in the studio, it was magic. and from that moment on, I said, whatever I do from this point forward, she's going to be involved.
So what was it about the song that you were willing to say yes, because you keep it busy?
I keep busy, but he always writes songs with meaning and depth. And Ghost is just, you know, anything that may have been a part of your past, you know, kind of thoughts.
We
know,
got
memories.
A past.
Oh, we got a past. But yeah, it's something where, you know, you think about it and sometimes it can be something that can either haunt you or it can be something that can help you. Yeah. But it's your ghost.
Yeah, you know, it's your ghost.
It's your ghost.
Stephen, also these sounds that you're combining here, I mean, you go to so many different places. Why was that important to bring them all together here?
Well, you know, as far as sounds, I was looking to blend that Delta music that I grew up with, that music that made me who I am as a person, as an individual, as well as a music connoisseur of the music I like.
Yeah.
But the sounds, how it drifted up into the Memphis and how it spread across the country, I want to bring that back. Yeah. We've kind of lost that a little bit, and I'm ready to start something maybe fresh and new, so this would just made sense. And the song itself, like she said, it's such a powerful song to many people in any genre of music, and I challenge anyone to try to place this song in a genre.
Awesome. Ooh, I like that. I like that challenge.
Yes.
Oh, you guys are turning it up here. That's it.
So you just performed in Muscle Shoals, which had to be a moment, because that's a music mecca as well.
It's fantastic. To be invited there was unbelievable. And I was there with about 90 other songwriters from around the country who were invited.
Wow.
And we got to perform and showcase in front of people from Nashville and other higher-ups in the business. And it was a wonderful place. Muscle Shoals is where it's at.
That's
as far
it.
As the recording
but
capital.
This
world.
Morning, this is where it is. What are you going to do for us?
We're going to do Ghost.
We're going to do Ghost.
Can't wait.
We'll
it just
out of the way.
Dropped, so this is fresh off the recording studio.
It helps to keep the time. distant soul.